He got everyone involved last week.
He was my
Complete to O.J. Howard. It's a gain of 9. Brings up 2nd and a yard at the 34-yard line.
This is Jonathan Taylor. And this Tennessee defense for the second straight play gets it behind the line.
Don't be mad. Not sure exactly what happened,
but he's still down.
And 56 to Mike.
Not what you want to see. We'll be back. Pressure comes, and the Titans able to bring
Matthew Stafford sack.
In there to get him, and that is
a big loss on the play. Brings up 4th down.
Visiting team to come in and set the tone on defense. In fact, when we talk with
Johnny Hecker in punt formation.
This home crowd, feel like they had to hide their valuables with
the home crowd quiet now early. See if their offense can take over and get some points on the board. Here's Tate to return it.
Golden Tate on the return.
And this offense, they're gonna have
the Titans take over 1st and 10 at the 47-yard line.
So here comes the Titans offense. Mike, they'll start with great field position.
Raheem Mostert, the ball carrier. The tackle made by Jordan Willis. It's a loss of 2. Brings up 2nd and 12 at the Texans' 49-yard line.
2nd and 12. Shotgun now for Brady. He will find the rookie from LSU, Justin Jefferson. And he gets this one inside the
Brady's pass complete to Justin Jefferson. A gain of 37 yards. 1st down, Tennessee.
After the big play.
Brady's pass complete to Justin Jefferson. Touchdown, Tennessee.
And the Titans have taken a first quarter lead.
Graham Gano on for the extra point.
Both sides of the football in sync early. You force the 3-and-out and then you take it down and score points.
You know what that tells me? They sold their game.
The kick
early
is good.
Said, listen, we're just gonna stop.
Makes the score Titans the 7, Texans nothing.
How was going to happen. They're gonna run
Graham Gano set to kick off.
Take the ball, they won't be able to keep up with us. And they got it done.
The Texans take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
So now we get set to see Houston for their second drive of the ball game. So, Charles, the season winding down, the playoffs obviously not in their future. As they look ahead to the offseason, what spots do they maybe need to fill?
I think that he's a pretty good player.
Number 28, Jonathan Taylor, the ball carrier. He was brought down at the 28-yard line. It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7.
Oh, yeah, and here we go again.
And he will be hit from behind and run.
Matthew Stafford sacked by Everson Griffin. A 7-yard loss. Brings up 3rd down.
Let's go, D.
This pass rush, they know how to
56.
Get
it. 56.
Good luck finding some answers right
come on,
now.
Come on, come on.
That's caught by Howard.
Stafford's pass complete to O.J. Howard. Johnny Hecker in punt formation.
Well, the good thing about covering any game I know with you is I know there's no problem with rhythm. Now, what we're watching offensively, a little bit of a problem there.
Yeah, one on the first drive, looking at another one. Just a little slow, and, you know.
Golden Tate on the return. The Titans take over 1st and 10 at their own 36-yard line.
Going to happen just because they say so. They're going to have to figure it out as this game moves on.
Brady's pass complete to Raheem Mostert. A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Titans.
He's already thrown for more yardage in this first quarter than he did all of last week.
And I can be snarky here and say, well, he didn't throw for a lot of yards last week. But the bottom line is, he put in a great week of practice and really came out ready to go in this one.
And he is tackled inside the
Brady's pass complete to Robbie Anderson.
Catch and run there. Good.
a gain of 16 yards, and the Titans first down.
Stop defense, keep it up.
Now Brady. And this one caught by Brady. And this one comes a gain of 7 as he gets
Brady's
the
pass complete to Cameron Great. It's a gain of 7. Brings up 2nd and 3 at the 30-yard line. That's the end of the first quarter with the score Titans 7, Texans nothing.
Alpha, shift, shift. You got three down, three down.
1 second down, Mostert. And he's going to be close to a first down as the
Raheem Mostert, the ball carrier. Juan Thornhill on the tackle. An 8-yard pickup. First down, Tennessee.
Let me do this little bit of math here. 4 plays, 3 first downs. That's a pretty good recipe for success.
20, 53. Target.
On first down, they go with Mostert again. Gets to the 10. And into the end zone.
Raheem Mostert, the ball carrier. Touchdown, Tennessee.
His 14th touchdown now.
Graham Gano on for the extra point.
Find a way to stretch their lead.
That much is perfect in football, but that's about as close to it as you're
his
going
kick
to get.
Is
score,
good.
Force a punt, score
makes
again.
The score Titans 14, Texans nothing.
Now on the other side, though, what's your psyche? You're really
Graham Gano set to kick
sure
off.
Just hold in there, survive the early storm, relax a little bit, and try and get back to your game plan.
Kenyon Drake on the return. The Texans take over 1st and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
Houston's offense already at the line, set to get going. This is their third drive. Right now, maybe not about points, just about getting something. They haven't gotten a first down yet.
It's a mental barrier.
Number 28, Jonathan Taylor, the ball carrier. Tackle made at the 21-yard line. A gain of 2 brings up 2nd and 8.
They'll fake it. Now Stafford. And the Titan defense steps up here.
Matthew Stafford sacked by Vaughn Miller. A loss of 10 yards on the play. It's now 3rd down.
After the sack, they'll come up now 3rd and long.
Surprised
to see them run the ball.
Right there, 56. You can't block me.
Into the end zone loose. And what else could go?
Touchdown, Tennessee.
This is going to be a defensive touchdown. So keep piling it on.
Graham Gano on for the extra point.
For that offense, defense just dominating.
And they're picking up the ball, picking up their mistakes, and taking
the kick is good. Makes the score Titans 21, Texans nothing. Graham Gano set to kick off.
And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kicks away following that fumble return. And up to about the 26.
Kenyon Drake on the return. The Texans take over 1st and 10.
Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And that last possession really good punch. You seemingly had it working. You were in the midst of a very strong run. And suddenly the fumble. And you're watching the back.
Number 28, Jonathan Taylor, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. A 7-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 3.
All day, baby, all day.
Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Picked off by Patrick Chung.
Stafford's pass intercepted by the Titans. They'll take over 1st and 10 at the 41-yard line.
He had 2 interceptions a week ago.
He's seeing the ball so well and understanding where receivers are. I mean, just watching him. It's a great technique. And paying it
Raheem Mostert, the ball carrier. C.J. Henderson on the tackle. 8 yards on the pickup. Brings up 2nd and 2 at the 32-yard line.
Mark in this first half of action. Reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
Best multitasker in the business, the coach.
There's a throw out wide complete.
complete to Raheem Mostert. 2 yards on the play. First down, Titans.
To come together just right for a screen pass to Brent for big yardage. The blocking, the timing of the pass to the runner. Everything has to fit together just right. But on that play, the defense was able to disrupt things and hold it to a short game.
And he just gets rid of it.
Brady on the keeper. Thrown to the sideline and incomplete. It's now second and 10 at the 30-yard line.
That's complete to Mostert out of the backfield.
Brady's pass complete to Raheem Mostert. A gain of 7 yards. And it's third down.
If the running back has skills like a receiver, you're aware of that before the game even begins. So
Brady's pass complete to Justin Jefferson. A gain of 9 yards. And the Titans first down. Brady's pass intended for Justin Jefferson. Incomplete. Akello Witherspoon on the coverage. Brady's pass complete to Robbie Anderson. Touchdown, Tennessee. Graham Gano on for the extra point.
One of the better examples of clock management I've seen.
The kick is good. Makes the score Titans 28, Texans nothing.
And a route is on here.
Graham Gano set to kickoff.
So still time for the kickoff here. 1 second to go in the half as this one is away. An incredibly short kick fielded way up there. The lane opens here. He's past the 30.
That's the end of the first half. Score Titans 28, Texans nothing.
The final 2 quarters of the NFL regular season are upon us as the second half of week 17 is underway. Here's Tate to return. And a nice return sets him up pretty good.
Golden Tate on the return. The Titans take over first and 10 at their own 30-yard line.
Tennessee offense making their way out onto the field as you take a look at the playoff race in the AFC. And these guys locked into that number one seed. That's been a foregone conclusion. The question on everyone's mind. Can they finish the regular season a perfect 16-0?
Raheem Mostert, the ball carrier. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6.
Let's win every game, but let's be smart about doing it. So it doesn't mean they're going to go all out if indeed they do need to rest a few.
Brady's pass complete to Golden Tate. It's a gain of 17 yards. First down, Tennessee.
He also picks up a first down. And he'll get this into enemy territory.
Raheem Mostert, the ball carrier, brought down at the 48-yard line. A gain of 1 yard. Brings up 2nd and 9.
It's hard to get back to it because everyone's got to get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people. It's hard to get them started again occasionally.
And a flag comes in as that one falls in. That's the fierce
defense. Oh, man. You can't do that.
Trying to defend the out route out there.
Keep playing on.
Automatic first down. Sometimes you want to make the undercut move and go for the football. And other times you're standing on the upfield shoulder and make the tackle. And you got caught in between. That created a foul.
And inside the 20 before he's brought
down. Mostert again, the ball carrier. He's brought down by William Jackson. A gain of 19 yards. First down, Titans.
This is ball control
football. Sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Brady's pass, intended for Zach Ertz, incomplete. He was covered by C.J. Henderson.
That took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
You better bring it. I'm letting you know right here. Get that.
Now the second active leading rusher in the NFL. It's Adrian Peterson.
Adrian Peterson, the ball carrier. He's taken down at the 17-yard line. A 3-yard pickup. And it's third down.
They're looking for Jefferson, but he's intercepted.
Brady's pass. Intercepted. The Texans take over first and 10 at their own 15-yard line.
But ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in.
To
coming out
to
start this looking for the end zone. Possibly got a little bit too
number 28, Jonathan Taylor, the ball carrier. Tackle made at the 16-yard line. 1-yard gain. Brings up second and 9.
Here we go, T. Here I come.
From the gun, here's Stafford. Tight end here,
Stafford's pass complete to Josiah DeGuara. It's a gain of 8. Brings up 3rd and 1. And 10 at the 28-yard line.
One call.
That's the end of the third quarter with the score Titans 28, Texans nothing.
On EA Sports.
Crap! 50!
Hey, keep it up!
56, Mike.
Stafford's pass complete to Devin Funchess. 4 yards on the pickup. 2nd and 6 at the 32-yard line.
A shotgun snap for Stafford.
Stafford's pass complete to Jonathan Taylor. That's a gain of 6. Brings up 3rd and 1.
Just a yard here. It's 3rd and 1.
Don't worry about it, baby. I ain't worried about it.
Touchdown, Tennessee.
And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. So this defense dialing its pleasure there. Remember, they had the fumble return for a score earlier in the game, and now this time an interception return for another score.
Graham Gano on for the extra point. Graham Gano set to kick off.
Pick six, they'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he'll get it up past the 20.
Kenyon Drake on the return. The Texans take over 1st and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Now comes the Houston offense as you take a look at the playoff picture.
Matthew Stafford sacked by Vaughn Miller. The tackle made back at the 13-yard line.
I can't believe they let you play. I can't believe they even let you play.
Another try after the first down sack. Stafford, pass incomplete, but the flag in the backfield, and this might be a
personal foul. Roughing the passer, defense.
The hit comes late, we saw it, there's your flag.
56, Mike, 56! Watch the screen!
And the pressure gets to him and breaks him down.
Matthew Stafford sacked.
Romeo LaQuara.
Brought down back at the 19-yard line.
And they need to
Stafford's pass complete to Devin Funchess. That's a gain of six. Brings up third and 12.
From the gun, Stafford. He'll let this go deep for Sutton. On Stafford for the third time is intercepted.
Stafford's pass intercepted by the Titans. They'll take over first and 10 at their own 40-yard line.
In this game, like maybe they're facing
56,
a Canadian defense.
56.
That's what it's gonna be. It feels like there's an extra on every snap. They have really struggled to make headway through the air.
To the Titans in possession of the football here as we get your reset. And let's see what they've got to do offensively after having time to take it. And a gain of four gets them right to the midfield.
Adrian Peterson on the carry. Jermaine Carter on the stop. A gain of four. And it's third down.
Here we go, here we go. 56, the mic, boy. 56.
Adrian Peterson, the ball carrier. Josie Jewell on the tackle. It's a gain of six. And the Titans first down.
Get this ball back to the offense. Let's go.
Adrian Peterson on the carry. Vita Vea on the stop. A 6-yard pickup brings up second and four at the 39-yard line.
That's trash.
They gave up a significant run, 6 yards. And now you're saying to yourself,